Hey, kid! Kid, hold up. Lose something? What's your name?
Phineas.
You Phineas? How are you? I'm Jethro Gibbs. You just move in across the street?
Mm-hmm.
You on your way to school? Don't be late. It's for my job. Yeah, McGee.
I'm really sorry, Jethro Gibbs. I'll buy you a new window.
Don't worry about it. Yeah, give me an address.
You.
Phineas's mom?
What do you do now?
Nothing. I just want to return this.
Sorry, I don't understand. What's this about?
Jethro Gibbs, I said not to tell her. She gets mad.
Love, wait. Phineas? Phineas, get back here and apologize right now.
My ex had custody for the first half of his life. Well, let's just say manners weren't a big part of it. Sorry.
Yeah. Have a nice night.
Wait. Who are you?
Jethro Gibbs. I live across the street. Phineas introduced himself to me this morning.
He broke your window, didn't he?
It's already fixed.
Is this his second one this week? Boys at his new school, they all played baseball during recess, and he's decided he wants to learn.
Yeah, well. We can all use a little practice.
I wish I could help him, but with my two jobs and his dad out of the picture. It's $3.50. It's lunch money.
Well, thank you for, I don't know, not being a jerk.
It's tough being the new kid.
Is southpaw, huh? Left hand?
Oh, no, he's right-handed. Why?
Nothing. Nice meeting you. Penny, see you. That's for you. Okay, now this one should fit you better. Glove goes on your left, so you can throw with your right.
This is awesome.
Yeah, let's see how it works. Oops, squeeze it. All right, hit me in the chest. Aim for my chest, right here. Aim for my chest. Whoa!
Sorry, Jethro Gibbs.
Phineas. Okay, yeah, whoa, we got a little work to do. Right here. That's it. Step, throw, follow through. No, no, you're good, you're good. All right. Yeah, man, you're natural. With you. Thank you.